Good morning student, welcome to 4th standard English class. Today we are going to see the topic vacation poem The Vacation written by Rabindranath Tagore. Okay, a brilliant writer, poet and musician awarded the Nobel Prize in literature. Okay, listen. First I read the poem. Listen carefully. When the gong sound, then in the morning and I walk to school by our lane. Every day I meet a hawker crying bangles and crystal bangles. There is nothing to hurry him on. There is no road he must take, no place he must go to. No time when he must come home. I wish I were a hawker spending my day on the road crying bangles and crystal bangles. When at 4 in the afternoon I come back from school, I can see through the gate of that house the gardener taking the ground. He does what he likes with his spade. He soils his cloth with dust, and nobody that takes him to toss if he gets packed in the sun over gets wet. Okay, first listen. The large metal disc, okay, the metal disc sound 10 in the morning and 10 in the morning. The child who goes to school at 10 in the morning. The hawker also sells his yarn at the roadsides, okay. The roadsides, the crystal bangles, nothing hurry him on. There is no, okay, no place him must go to. Know the time, the spending by the day, the hawker, the roadside, the crystal bangles, the clear hard material with shine. Okay, then at 4 in the afternoon, I am back from the school, gate of the house, of that house, the gardener digging the soil with the spade. Okay, him cloth is dust and toss if he gets the packet the sun or gets our wet. Okay, take page number 65. I wish I were gardener ticking away at the garden with nobody to stop me from ticking. Just at this gates dark in the evening and my mother send me to bed. I can see through my open window the watchman walking up and down. The lane is dark and lonely and the street lamp stands like a giant with one red eye at his head. The watchman swings his lantern and walks with his shadow and his side and never once goes to bed in his life. I wish I were a watchman walking the street all night, chasing the shadow with my lantern. Okay. Listen, first the gardener digging the soil with my spade, the dark in the evening and mother sent me to bed, my open window, the watchman walking up and down the dark and lonely and the street lamp sound like a Jane. They're like Jane's eyes, very red, one red eye. Then the watchman sings the with a long handle with the class, the engagements. Then watchman speaking, he's working the evening. The street terms look like a giant. Okay, next extracts. Okay, take your English note and write neatly. First one, the speaker seems to be discussed with option A, the gong, B, the school, option C, the discipline. Answer option C. Second one, the speaker seems to love option A, him school, option B, the freedom, option C, the bangles, option B, the freedom. Third one, the one who is taken to task for getting packed in the sun is option A, the gardener, B, watchman, C, the speaker, option C, the speaker. Fourth one, the gardener's tool is this option A, trees, option B, spade, option C, soil, option B, spade. Fifth one, the watchman hums on duty when option A, the child sleeps, option B, the sun rises, option D, gardener hums, option A, the child sleeps. Sixth one, the lamp is dark because option A, there is no moon, option B, it is night, option C, the weather is cloudy, option B, it is night. Seventh one, the noun form is C. C is option A, saw, option B, seeing, option C, sight. Okay, option C, sight. Okay, students, thank you.